I've never been more hopeful about our future. I have never been more hopeful about America. And I ask you to sustain that hope. I'm not talking about blind optimism, the kind of hope that just ignores the enormity of the tasks ahead or the roadblocks that stand in our path. I'm not talking about the wishful idealism that allows us to just sit on the sidelines or shirk from a fight. I have always believed that hope is that stubborn thing inside us that insists, despite all the evidence to the contrary, that something better awaits us, so long as we have the courage to keep reaching, to keep working, to keep fighting. We can keep the promise of our founding. The idea that if you're willing to work hard, it doesn't matter who you are, or where you come from, or what you look like, or where you love. It doesn't matter whether you're black or white, or Hispanic or Asian, or Native American, or young or old, or rich or poor, able, disabled, gay or straight. You can make it here in
out, then it wouldn't kill my vibe before. Not this time though, but I do know one thing though. Bitches, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday, yo, it's whips and dips and slips. Next thing I know, yo, hands all on my bit. I love your jacket, where's my jacket? Shit, man, what's all this, girl? What you put in there? I don't fuck with that shit. I don't know your name, or you love this little game, but you go ahead and pull that shit. I don't know you for crazy. You'll be pushing up daisies. We look like sitting is Nancy. Couldn't be big and Jay-Z. I'm going crazy with this one. Don't call me baby. No, listen, you better give me my jacket. Shut up and kiss him, I said.
She kissed my leather and I kissed her better than she ever had.